Murphy is hit by the North Stars, and they come back, put it in front of the puts, and a good save there. A Bears hand by Tom Barrasso. Here's Lemieux trying to get the motor going. Ricky is decked again at center ice, and knocked off his skate by North Stars. Lemieux's in a goal, a shot. Hey! Shoots and scores! Mario Lemieux beats Casey like a rented mule again, and the Penguins lead 3-1. Hell, oh, you'd have to be here to believe it. What a burst of speed by Mario Lemieux. He left him on the parkway going to the airport. Brilliant goal.
Anybody want to know what Mario Lemieux is capable of doing? He just showed you. Put that one on the highlight reel and add it to all the great goals he scored throughout his career. That's the number one because it's the biggest goal of his career so far in the Stanley Cup Finals. What a goal by Mario Lemieux. We were watching Recchi, who got decked again on the play. Lemieux just said, give me that thing. I'm going coast to coast. He was flying through center ice, and he had the defenseman backing in, and he put it right between his legs. Cut in on Casey, and a tremendous final play to turn it over to the back end as he was falling down. Chambers just was watching. He was looking at a 66 going to the net. Oh, what a goal.
Well, Lemieux, I told you, at the first shift, when he first came out, the warm-up tonight and that, I just saw a different look in his face. Lemieux was set up a goal by Stevens and scored one to make it 3-1 Pittsburgh.